with your villain Thanos. He also introduced realistic and existential threat and fear of death to the superhero genre at both Marvel and DC. And